then why does your fucking dad drive an extra fucking?
You know the internet saw how big your dick is tonight? Damn, I don't know what you're talking about.
Jazz?
Jazz?
It's all an act.
What situation? What's an act? You just look me in the eye. I haven't even made eye contact. What's an act? What's an act? What's an act, pussy?
That was a lot of breath.
Y'all can't even stand on what you said, you're pussies. How do you expect a bro to feel your penis? You're the type of guy to go full deep into a girl and say, do you feel it yet? No, she doesn't feel it, you fuck. Take more Viagra. She doesn't feel it because you don't know how to fuck. You don't know how to be a man. You're a cuck. You're the type that lets your wife get doing OnlyFans and get fucked by a black guy like Adam 22. Adam 22 is your god. Y'all believe in the devil. Suck my dick up.
Alright. Yo.
Alright, calm down.
We're good. So what's the plan for tonight?
I
want
to see your house.
You thought you owned the internet with your fake pranks. I own them, dog. I'm bending you over right now. My cock is 9 inches deep through your skull.
Jesus, that was sus.
What?
No, sit that shit.
What?
You know you're getting embarrassed like crazy right now?
Nah, man, I'm not embarrassed. If anything, you should be embarrassed the way you're acting.
You know you're getting cooked.
I'm not getting cooked. Fucking 19, you're 30, trying to fucking roast a 19-year-old.
No, I'm 19 telling you you're fucking up with you with your corrupt youth. I'm 30.
Leg, I can do a Make-A-Wish Foundation type. Make-A-Wish, she's not a retard. She doesn't even Make-A-Wish. Make-A-Wish isn't a retard, you ignorant fuck. Make-A-Wish is people who are dying and they have one last wish before they go. She's not dying.
Steady, eh? You are.
Please try. I need security, oh God. I actually need
we
Mascaro's innards.